Go
ahead. You ever wake up in the morning and you feel something funny in your butt? Maybe it's a Mexican jumping turd. I know that everybody's heard the Mexican jumping turd. It comes from eating too much chipotle. So the next time you order burrito and chips and salsa, be careful what you say, because you don't want a Mexican jumping turd in your butt. Because Mexican jumping turds are not very fun. I know, because I have one stuck in my bum, and it's not very much fun. My ass can't stop dancing, and I feel like I am doing the Mexican hat dance, but I just want to be pooing, because ooh, 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 Mexican jumping turds. Mexican jumping birds.